Two-time Wrangler National Finals Rodeo Qualifier. A big $50,000 win at the Windy City Roundup earlier this year. You watch her push this horse around that second barrel. Louder you cheer, faster she goes. How about a 15.636? Texas just moved to the number one spot. Cheyenne Wimberly supersedes.